Well, I think the public should be confident that the system is working. A mistake occurred, and as I indicated earlier, mistakes do occur, and many cases are overturned on appeal. And here we have a situation where a mistake occurred. The mistake in the Crown submission was addressed today, and as a result, we have two convictions for manslaughter, which, according to Justice Thomas, is what would have occurred on September 15 had the error in relation to Section 230 not occurred.